Hey guys, welcome back to another video. If you are new here, please make sure you do hit that subscribe button and join the family and become part of the AA gang. And if you are coming back, you are already my number one supporter. I really appreciate you. Thank you so much for watching again. So today guys, I'm back with another haul, but it's a little bit different today because it's not a clothing haul or makeup haul what you are used to. But I just felt like my backdrop is really plain, so I wanted to get a few things, just simple things to make it pop a bit, you know, a little bit of color here and there. So yeah, I got a few items from Mr. Price Home, from China Mall, from Sheet Street and AM Factory. So it's some really affordable items. So if you are looking for affordable items that you can use to decorate your home or your beauty room or whatever, then make sure you keep on watching because I'm about to plug you, child. Right guys, so the first item that I have, I got these flowers from China Mall. This was 30 rands and I feel like this was expensive because Lando, this was supposed to be 10 rand or 15 rands, but okay. So basati. And I also got this one, this orange flowers here, and they were, I think this bunch was 40 rands. Yeah, so this was 40 rands and this was 30 rands. So I'm just gonna cut these and put them in a vase. Yeah, and then the next item that I have is this vase I got from Mr. Price Home, and this was 80 rands, 79.99, and I really love it guys, it's so pretty. I'm not sure if you can see the details here, but in a mesh, this is a nose and some closed eyes. I'm not sure if you can see it guys, but I really love it. So this is what I'm gonna put my flowers on. And then from China Mall, I also got these candles guys. Yo, I really love candles and they are so pretty. This one is gold, as you can see, I really love it. And then I have this one over here, classic, it's written classic scented candle, and this one is white, and they are both scented candles, and I love especially this gold one guys. I love the color, I love it so much. I think these were about 15 rands. Where is the price? But they were less than 20 rands, I'm not sure. So I got these candles over here. and then I got this diffuser. I got this diffuser from Mr. Price Home. It's a vanilla red diffuser and it's 125 mils. So it's really big. I'm sure it'll last. And this was really expensive. You are asana. This was 160. I'm sure if you can see here. 159.99. So this was, I feel like this was, it was really expensive this one, but yeah, because of emails, because it's bigger than the other ones that are cheaper, so maybe it's because of that. But if you are looking for a cheaper alternative, Yelena, I saw this yesterday from Pep, but again, unfortunately I had already bought this one, but I saw this from Pep, and they were about, and it's a pack, it's a red diffuser and a candle, they're in a pack, and it was about 30 something rands, I think 34.99. So if you are looking for something cheaper, more affordable than this one, then definitely go to Pep and check it out. And then I got this candle plate. It's a candle plate from Mr. Price Home. This is what I'm gonna put my candle on, like that, see. So this was 15 rands, so it was on sale. It was before, it was 19.99 and now it was 15.99 from Mr. Price Home. So, yeah, this is really useful as well. If you have a candle, make sure that if you have a candle, make sure that you also buy a candle plate so that ungazi utshisa into zakho. And then I also have this candle, guys. Have this candle from Sheet Street. Yo, guys, this smells so good. It smells so good, like. So there was a bigger size than this one, but it was a bit expensive. I think it was 80 rands. So that's why I opted for this one. And this one was 29 rand 99. And it's the flavor is vanilla cupcake. Yo, it smells so good. I love it so much. I can't wait. I can't wait to use this one. Yo, I love it. And the packaging is so cute, guys, as you can see. So you don't need a candle holder for this one because it's a bottle. Yeah, light and you're from here. Love, love, love. Love it. And then the next thing that I got these stones from I got this from Sheet Street. Oh, it's called pebbles, a bag of pebbles, and they are white. I got this from Sheet Street, and I got 2 packs of these. So I'm just gonna fill my vase. I'm just gonna fill my vase with these, and then put flowers inside. So they're so cute. I really love them. And another item that I got from Sheet Street, I got this. It's called a hatch light, tea light. I bought this for my candles, so I'm gonna put my candle here. But you can also just use it just to decorate ubekinje on top of your table or whatever. So this was expensive. This was 50 rands. This was 49.99 from Sheet Street. So I really love the gold detailing, gold and white. So definitely one of my favorite items. I love it. And then next, I got this from AM Factory. AM Factory is one of those shops like China Mall. Those shops that have like almost everything, and everything is really affordable. So yeah, I bought this from AM Factory. It's also gold and white. It detail. I'm not sure if you can see it. I love it. I love it. It's so cute, guys. It's so pretty. I love it. So you can put this on top of your table and then put your things. I'm gonna see how I use it. I love it. And then lastly, I got this from also from AM Factory. This tray over here, it's silver. And then this is how it looks at the back. And this is how it looks at the front. I'm not sure about the price. But oh, here it is. So this was 49.99. Focus. I'm not sure if you can see. So with this tray, I wanted an alternative for that gold tray. Do you know, guys, that gold tray? I'm sure you know it. The gold tray from Mr. Price Home, also Sheet Street. They also have them at Sheet Street. It's very popular, guys. I'm gonna insert a picture here or here so that you can see. I'm sure almost every influencer on Instagram has that tray, and I don't blame them. It's really beautiful, and it's good for your flat lays and stuff. So this was an alternative for that one. So if you can't afford that one, just get yourself this one. This is also beautiful. So yeah. And then what else I have? Oh, I got this. I got these hats from China Mall. This was 60 rands. 59.99. I got this from China Mall. Share. And I got 2 of these. This is mustard, the color. And then I also got this one is olive. I want to show you the price tag, but I won't focus. Yeah, $59.99. So I also got this olive one. I love this. These guys look really good. I love this, especially in winter, guys. Uti baki yako, and then uti okanye your blazer, and then uti your hat. Yo, velu bezi gold, son. So guys, that's all I have for you today. I really hope you enjoyed this mini haul and it was useful one way or the other to you. So yeah, that's all I have for you today. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you on my next video. Please don't forget to subscribe if you are not yet subscribed, and do like this video and leave a comment in the comment section down below. Let me know which item is your fave. And yeah, I really love to engage with you guys in the comment section, so please make sure you do leave a comment and like this video, and I'll see you on my next video. Thank you so much for watching. Okay guys, so this is how all this is currently looking. So I just took an old table from home and put a white cloth, and then these are the things that I was showing you: the candles, the diffuser, the flowers. I'm thinking of removing this flower over here, but I also want this pop of green, so I don't know what to do. And I'm not sure about this orange, but it's not bad. Otherwise, this is how everything is looking. I decided not to use this tray, the silver tray, because it was just gonna be too much otherwise, because I used this thingy over here. So if I was not using this one, then I was gonna put the silver tray, but now I think it's enough. And also I'm gonna use one candle at a time, of course, but I just wanted to show you guys how everything is looking. So I'm just gonna use this table as my backdrop. Just look out for my next video so you'll see how it looks. It's nothing much. I really wanted something this simple, so it's really simple. I'm happy, and yeah, I'm just not happy about the flowers. I'm not sure, not that I'm not happy, I'm not sure. So yeah.